Hallo, meine Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zu The Walking Dead Staffel 1, Episode 2. Ich habe den Rest von der von der letzten Folge einfach nochmal an der vorletzten Folge nochmal drangehangen. Das wäre sonst doof gewesen. So kann ich gleich direkt mit einer neuen Folge und einer zweiten Episode anfangen. Oh, ist ein bisschen leiser geworden.
I know who you are.
I got
Watch
another
out!
good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when
you got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Das Handlung richtet sich nach deiner Spielweise. Ah, jetzt habe ich endlich den ganzen Satz lesen können. Schöne Sache. Drei Monate später.
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group, and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat. It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Ah!
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Dachte, ich hätte mich jetzt wieder entscheiden müssen. Ach, eine Bärenfalle.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
I don't know, man!
Who raided your camp?
I don't know! Guys with guns!
Please, we won't bother you, I swear!
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help him. Please!
Ben, shut up! My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing!
Just see if you can get him out! After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care! Please!
We gotta get him out of there!
Oh, God, thank you!
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry!
Oh, super.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Was?
Oh, no.
Fuck.
Shit, walkers! It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Sorry. Aber ich muss schnell sein.
Do something. I have to cut you out.
No, no, no! Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Ich hab keine Zeit dafür,
try
Junge.
To get the chain.
Let's go, let's go!
Oh, no,
it has to be now.
Oh Gott. Oh Gott. Abbinden, sonst verliert der zu viel Blut.
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
So selbstverständlich. Ach, ist schon abgebunden. Guck mal.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Könnten die sich ein bisschen beeilen? Nur so ein bisschen.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Help! Oh my God! Help! Help! Help me!
No!
Aha, wir haben jetzt ihn befreit und ihn getötet. The Walking Dead. Oh. Kein Episode 2. Ich glaube, sie hieß Episode 2. Ach doch, Hunger und Hilfe. Ja, weil wir wahrscheinlich so lange gebraucht haben, um ihn zu befreien, haben wir ihn opfern müssen. Toll, mach nochmal ein bisschen Krach. Ups, sorry.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come
on!
Oh
my God! What happened?
Oh,
what
the hell?
What's going on?
We don't have time to explain.
Shh. Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Kat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
Watch
no,
your mouth.
I don't!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Immediately.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Yeah, yeah. Was hat
oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Most people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Die schubst sich vor den nächsten Zombie, ey.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to.
Du bist total verbittert.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Wow. Der Alte kriegt auf jeden Fall nichts. Also die beiden Kinder auf jeden Fall. Das ist klar. Er braucht auch nichts, er ist noch jung. Scheiße, hätte ich mal die Riegel behalten. Hätte ich mal die Riegel behalten! Fuck, ey. Ich will mit ihr erstmal reden.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Ja, soll ich ihr noch was zu essen gehen? Ich weiß gar nicht. Ich unterhalte mich erstmal. Also ich habe auf jeden Fall schon drei Leute von der Liste, denen ich nichts gebe.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Carly hat also die meisten Wachen geschoben. Das ist interessant zu hören.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Ich gebe Mark die Axt.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Aus guten Grund.
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Dann arbeite doch, du alter... Mein Gott. Der Mann macht mich fertig. Du kriegst garantiert nichts zu essen. Ich will dich nur ärgern.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Flachwichser, ey. Oh, furchtbar.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Die Kiddies.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Ach, der Klang geht erstmal zu essen. Kann ich nochmal mit ihr reden?
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I'm not sure.
I hope he will. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Kriegst du auch, kriegst du auch. Du kriegst jetzt was zu essen.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Halben Apfel geben, ein Stück Dörrfleisch geben, Cracker und Käse geben. Cracker und Käse gebe ich ihr.
Okay, a Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food... Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we then get some food?
Ja, du kriegst ja jetzt auch was.
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
A tiger. Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food?
Auch Cracker und Käse.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Du kriegst nichts,
hey,
du bist
is
neu.
My friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
Ich weiß ja nicht, wann der das letzte Mal was zu gegessen hat und ob der überhaupt was zu essen hat. Und außerdem kenne ich den nicht, den Mann da. So, ich kenne den nicht. Fertig. So sehe ich das jetzt.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly. Want something to eat?
Weil sie die ganze Zeit aufgepasst hat, die Nächte lang, hab ich auf jeden Fall gehört.
Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Toll, sie will jetzt nichts essen? Was ist sie denn, ey? Kann ich denn der Dingens was zu essen geben? Ja.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Okay. Dann muss ich andersrum. Wen gebe ich denn dann noch was zu essen? Mark, würde ich sagen.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
War er das, Kenny?
Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Jetzt haben wir nur noch einen Apfel. Warte, die letzte Nahrung für dich. Gib die letzte Nahrung jemanden.
Oh, some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Aber, warte mal, können wir noch mal mit ihm quaddeln?
Thanks for buying me time to get that guy out of the bear trap back there.
I can't believe you cut off his leg. I don't know if I could have done it.
I didn't have a choice. It was that or the walkers. Lily has a point about these new people being extra mouths to feed.
I know, but maybe the problem isn't that there isn't any food. There just isn't any here. We gotta think about moving on.
Let's hope things turn for the better. Soon.
Now there's a statement I can get behind.
Okay. Ich bin jetzt eher definitiv dafür, dass...
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Bitte? Das stimmt garantiert nicht, ey. Ich gebe jetzt Mark was zu essen.
Here, eat something. You got you an apple.
Wow, thanks a lot. That's awesome.
Ich habe das Essen verteilt.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Nee.
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Shit! Katja!
Fuck!
The axe! Hurry!
The axe!
Move! Move!
Shit! It's stuck!
Ich drück die ganze Zeit, aber es passiert nichts! Benutze die Esters zum Zurück. Genau, stimmt ja, das war ja auch noch da.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
Auch wenn it's du normal not stirbst. The bite that does it.
Yeah, auch wenn du normal stirbst, bist du ein Zombie.
You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen... We were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly...
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Yeah, ich weiß.
You know, it seems like just yesterday I was...
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator? Just how
it was
on the bus.
Somehow, I ended up getting locked. It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Hmm?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Don't think
who?
You haven't noticed.
Those look like the people who raided
down,
my camp.
Paranoia is pissing everyone.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew
assholes
we were hungry.
They are.
And you guys were keeping it
there's
all
only
for yourselves.
Two of them.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a
you know
lot
what?
More
we
of
ate
them.
It all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! You.
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Ich muss eigentlich Schluss machen. Wir haben schon voll die Überlänge.
Here it is, St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
Mm-hmm.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
That's irgendwas komisch.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Kann ich den jetzt endlich mal stoppen? Juhu! So, meine Lieben. Ich sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal, und... naja, lasst euch nicht beißen.